passing away. So now she's been married to Abdullah bin Abi Bakr. She has been married to Zayd ibn al-Khattab. She's once again taking an oath that she will not get married. Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu says to her, do not make haram for yourself what Allah has made halal. Remember, widows in particular, especially the widows of shuhada, the widows of martyrs, would get married multiple times. And this is something that we've already covered multiple times with people like Asma bint Abi Umais radiallahu ta'ala anha, who married Ja'far, and then Abu Bakr, and then Ali.